Wait the fucking moment. We can go more crazy than just Narkopolis. You see. This is even. Even, okay. Okay, perfect. Yes, and ramp. Doesn't matter. It does matter. Yes, it does matter. It is terrible. Undo. Okay. Minus. Perfect. Ramp again. Same spot again. Oh my fucking god, no. Never mind. Did you saw this? This small tiny triangle of shit? Yeah, I basically wanted to do this. But I need to do this. Yes, and I need... Huh? It's not. Okay. Okay. And the ramp. Oh, I'm even making this worse every fucking time. I'm fucking dying, chat. Undo. Perfect. Okay. Honestly, why the fuck not? Yeah. Kind of shit to build like this. If you have a choice, chat, never build like that. Yeah, at the end of the day, you just need this. And now, complication, because... Honestly? This is ramp, right? And now you can build another ramp. Mm-hmm. Yeah, this is slightly cheating, honestly. But in my opinion, it's all in good faith. Because now I can create perfect wall like I wanted. It's a possible placement in vanilla game, just to make this possibility possible, you need to build this building and like never finish it, never exit building mode. So collision of this building will never appear. But if you wanna test this gate, you need collision of this building and this building. So it was kind of necessary. Now, what we have here is solid foundation. Look at this. Oh, I can show you, but I hope you can see in the water reflections that this wall is all the way down. Nothing goes under this. Nothing. Absolutely flawless. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna save on stupidity and we're gonna basically reload. As you can see, reload in less than 5 seconds, but to load all the graphics I gonna have to wait. It's fucking side effect of my adventures. Okay, gate is getting opened. Now we gonna take Seto. Seto is my second builder. It's not like I gonna cheat everything with F12, but I gonna cheat a lot of things with F12. And here we going to test barely possible placements. Yes. And we're gonna check if this patch is accessible. So I could install turret right there. Mm-hmm. Perfect. Perfect walls. Don't worry, I understand most people don't need to have perfect base or anything like this. I don't give a shit really. I just wanna have nice Narkopolis. My fucking town. Am I streamer right now? Let me see if they update me to rank. I doubt it. You need to be fucking online also. I assume. No, nothing can grant you streamer. It's probably some hidden setting, or maybe I told Discord to fuck off from following my activity. Never mind. Anyway, this is perfect because you need to cross second gate to access these walls. So that means if I close this gate, they will have to basically beat this gate to get through this. And it will take fucking eternity and will be impossibly annoying to do. Of course. Now, biggest challenge is to build station house. And not only station house, but also or stone mine or whatever it is. And we gonna take these guys here. Basically, this will be beach side of my base. Here will be nothing, or maybe some minor farm. This will be core site of my base. And yeah, this is all great. Wall 2. I used to build here wall 2 because I don't like people to go into this water ever. However, now I'm not sure anymore. I could, for example, build here. Oh, this is power demand, right? Yes, it's power demand. I provide 0 and I need more. Yeah, this is power I need. Iron underground, yes. I see, okay. Not terrible. Okay, as far as I know, yeah, this sheet, Scar, please take this. Man, it was a while since I last time had normal usage for my characters. Oh, for fuck's sake, what the fuck? One moment. Because this is like my only food. Okay. Right now I'm trying to judge how many of this shit I have. 40, I can easily build station house out of this. Great. Building station. This is all legal placement, it's not like I'm... Okay. Yeah, and the major problem with station house in this shit is you have to basically like balance it. Mm-hmm. Honestly, I could like take it. And go closer, like there. Here is this annoying spacing, but it doesn't matter. It's just an ugly looking pit. But overall, it's like great. I will basically cover this shit. Don't worry, chat. But yes, I can basically build this. Here will be giant wall. Like from there to this place, it will be probably wall 4. Maybe wall 2. It's hard because at first I basically wanted to do something like, you know, people from outside go there through ramp and getting there. But this will require titanic work and building walls in the water. I don't mind building walls in the water, but I prefer to build walls 2 in the water, not walls, walls 4. And now I'm in doubt, because this will be like from here, 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 no, this will be here and here. No, wall 4 will like look disgusting like this. This would be a terrible idea. No, never do it, never. Okay, now this is relatively easy because you just drop 7 stacks of this shit. 7 stacks is 42 building materials, so you builders will have something to do. This is 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 30. Seven, easy. Okay, now just check if both of these guys have engineer. 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 Mm-hmm. Not on hold. Not on hold. Seto. Aimless. The fuck? Oh, she don't have... No, she have inventory space. What the hell? Seto, please. Let me just get her out, maybe she was trying to do something stupid. I have no idea how Kenshi AI handled this shit. Move order, yes. And now her work. Update to building, yes. However, I wanna check if she goes for materials or just leave it like this. Because ideally you want your characters to always go for new materials when they don't have them. By the way, as you can see, Seto have 152 strength, so she was training hard. Online friends, nobody, but doesn't matter. And now, how to be a popular streamer? Okay, this is here somewhere, user settings, connections. Oh yeah, I need to enable Java. Oh, I see. Yes, I basically forbids this from using Java. And now it has like stupid problems. Doesn't really matter. Just annoying in practice. Okay. That is getting materials, which was what I wanted, and let's see if she's taking them or just doing stupid shit. She's not just taking them, but she is basically full loaded. Perfect. Okay, now Shift F12. I don't wanna handle everything, like, this is too annoying. Hybrid stone mine, for example, I wanna place with F12 and walls with F12. Swamp raptors, yes, of course. Of course, swamp raptors. What else? Of course, yes. Wait a fucking moment. 24% for game. Yeah, this is way too good. It's because building already load collision, but it would be nearly legal placement, probably not. Just one moment. Okay, this one node was crucial for my success. And now, fucking problem because. I will have to build storage for building materials. And I forgot to not update every fucking quiz. It's so annoying, chat. Like, I'm out of struggle. I have to go over to beat my own mind. It's just terrible. Anyway, this shit. Can I delete it? Delete. Yeah, delete it. No, never mind, please don't mind my pronunciation. Let's just say I'm from Oklahoma and we pronounce things differently, okay? Okay, this is fucking joke. Never mind, I need a wall for at least to some degree. Oh, come on, I clicked that. Do you see this shit? This is unplayable garbage right there. Okay. Yeah, this is like all. Or wall. What the fuck? No! Game, please. No, wait, this is all good. Okay, this is annoying as fuck. No, I had it. Yes. Wait, undo. Okay, Undo is not ideal because Undo only Undo placements. But you can see it is getting somewhere. It's not great, I know. But it never had to be. Point was to basically hook my own construction from one side. Also, this fucking spawn worry me a lot. Everyone who ever fucking saw River Raptors knows what I'm thinking right now. These guys might direct me. Anyway, that was pretty amazing. Just yeah. These two segments of the wall are garbage. They are. This is illegal. Yeah, what you need right now? The fuck? Okay, game. Yeah, okay, yeah, no problem. Game. You fucking sleut. Not a fucking problem. Okay. Okay. Give me ramp. Oh fuck, no. Not like this, this is criminal. And ramp two. This way. We have amazing walls all over the base, and we could ever do something crazy like remove wall 4 right there and all wall 2 instead. Or actually, this is not bad idea to. Yeah, this we probably doing this right now. Because as much as I love Wall 4, for fuck's sake, defensive wedge, yeah, perfect. Defensive wall, yeah, cool. And this shit is also gone. This looks terrible. Yeah, get the fuck out. I know, wall 2 looks terrible. And trust me, chat. Wall is only one side of the story. You have to understand there is like full story behind my walls. Okay. This is terrible because here this is fucking duct tape. I'm in so much doubt right now. Because this is fucking duct tape of a wall. This is not real wall. You should never build like this shot. Undo. Can I undo? Can I real undo? I hate this. This is so much. No, this is absolute total fucking trash. Never. 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 Okay, this is much better, much less trash. It's still trash. Undone. Okay, this should make it better. Okay, now we're going to save and reload to see if patching in this factory of a wall works. I strongly doubt it, but you have to take a risk when building such shit. Lucky I have best possible pathfinding mod out there. So it should never be a problem really. Oh, the walls are always so junky, yeah, that's true. It's just, you know, matter of overcoming like own limits in this shit. Here I basically wanna build like... Okay, a scar. Scar is free. So we can basically send him all the way over here. And this is technically almost legal placement. It's not like I'm doing illegal shit. It's just incredibly terrible to execute it, because you need to basically use exploits to build like that VTOT F12. But it's fully doable. You just need to like build walls and building first and never ever fucking update navmesh. But I wanted to check this gate. Because this gate was basically master of stupidity. Look at this. He is basically passing these walls. I'm fucking god of this game. Like, to be extremely humble, I'm fucking god of this game. Oh my fucking god. Okay, I would never believe it can works. But yeah, easy. No problem at all. I hate walls who just looks nice. I want my walls to be fully accessible. So as for example, this is fully functional gate. And these are fully functional walls. One moment, I wanna take a screenshot of this mastermind of a base. Like, this is incredible. Honestly, I never suspected to be like fully doable without giant soccer of or something, but yeah, it fucking works. It just works. I will upload it to Lightshot. And this is like entrance is all the way over here, like on the second edge of the base. So when two gates are closed, this is perfect corridor of doom. Easy game. Easy building. Yeah, this might be one of my best bases ever. Just annoying to see river raptors. I hope they will never be a problem. Which is really impossible. I might end up doing fucking walls here. I hate river raptors. All my boros hate river raptors too. They are like terrible. They are immortal gods of this game. River raptors are so fucking godly annoying. And this creature is more annoying than fucking big thing. More annoying than fucking spider who you can't fucking see. Looks like I was kind of pussy with these walls. Yeah, I could probably suit them even more. Yeah, terrible. Actually terrible. But you can't legally cut it. No, yeah, you can. You just need to never build walls. Yeah, you basically select walls in green zone and plan all the walls up front. So you are extremely sure when will this building end. This building and this building, and you need never exit building mode. You need to do it on one go, which is extremely hard but not impossible. I can do interior on one go, but entire base structure on one go is incredible in this game, because when something is impossible, you might end up basically loading save 2 hours ago and do everything again. Just because you fucked up one wall. Anyway, for now it's pretty much it. My current goal will be to place harpoons. And in this base we have Noodleman. I took him from my, like, he was a river slave once, and he was extremely weak. Now, he's no longer weak. His 77 points of strength gave my Shack Woman like 2% maybe? Yes, 2%. Perfect. Ugh, grinding in this game is so glorious. Man, like, imagine that. Like 15 to 77 levels, 2% for 99. Oh, and gate is fully accessible too. Like, for example, let me order a car to go here. Now, because I'm fucking retarded, you will go there. It's not a bug, it's just minor inconvenience. And my next idea will be to basically wall it out. Sadly, I will have to basically abuse placement with F12 because this building exists. I can delete this building, but then gate exists. So if I delete this building, gate, and this building, and everything here, and redo everything again, it could be legal. Sadly, I can't prove it right now because I don't wanna do it again. Sorry, chat. You have to trust me on that one, or basically call me a liar. Anything. I would rather be a liar than do it again. This is just impossible to build. Like, I'm great with planning interior, but to plan entire city on one go, I'm too scared that something will break and I will end up doing everything again. So I basically ended up saving every once per a while to make sure this works. Yes. Oh, that was the goal with these walls. Oh fuck, I forgot to open dev console. I swear it's possible, but extremely hard. Yeah, I might do it like this. There will be minimal collision at the cost of no accessible way. Don't worry, I have it like perfect. I'm building walls for way too long to make mistake. Okay, yes. No! Never mind. Never mind, please. Please ignore my terrible lack of skills. Oh, this is garbage. Looks like made by 10 years old. No. No. Ah, this is absolute trash. Delete. Or delete. Whatever is proper pronunciation, let's pretend I... I used it. defensive walls. No! No, please! Yeah, you need to basically cover both. Otherwise, this wall will never forgive you. Okay, never mind. You see this sheet? Yeah, this is trash. And now, yes, now we can go building. I'm sorry for this. I was hoping I could at least finish my base and go to interior, but no. No, I must be terrible. I must be consequently terrible. No, this is too deep. This is bad. Okay, this is good. Yeah, basically what need to be done perfectly is look at that, okay. I don't wanna hook the building because it's gay. No, please. Okay. I'm hooking the building. This looks terrible. No, but no, I'm ashamed of myself. This should be much more easier to place. I'm getting trolled by this stupid wall. Sure. Oh yes, reset to wall 4. Why the fuck not? Okay, this is proper angle. No, yes, this is proper angle. I have to take a risk. It's almost perfect. Let's just say corner is good, because I don't wanna do it again. Yeah, corner wanted to tell me it's not good. Okay, like this. No! Oh, for fuck's sake, no! Ah, last moment! Wait, this is a double corner, this is terrible. Yes, this is so fucking fun. I'm telling you, chat, I'm... like, imagine playing good games right now, like... Okay, I didn't notice that, but yeah. There is double corner, and now it's perfect. Yes. As you can see, here is sharp corner. If I would want to be ideal, I will have to delete this and move this wall slightly left, reload to have better collision, and then build. Okay, okay, chat. This will be our secret. We will pretend that I'm good builder and I never made stupid mistake for 2 years old. It's trying their best to snap to this thing. Okay, yeah, it's impossible. Continue. Wait. Let's just do it like this. Yeah, this is hugging the building. It's not nice ways to finish. Especially not with L house, because it shows up your every fucking mistake you ever made. But aesthetically it looks better to hug the building. Than just have this giant spacer. It's pretty neat wall, to be honest. It's not great, but it's good. And this fence is transparent at some spots, so I still can place corner turret here and point enemies. Yeah, turret will be there. And there. There. There, or maybe there, and the one will be here. Yeah, it looks neat. Basically, now I need to save again, load again, and find Scar. Okay. Yeah, you ideally you don't wanna have your character stuck under some of your stupid construction, because then you will have to dig him out of there. And because right now I'm playing with collisions, it's very safety to basically reload navmesh, reload collision for every object you did, and test if it works. Right now I'm testing if closed gate will force Scar to open it. If not, that means I fucked up and every ride on my base will look terrible. Also, you can check where is your icon. This is your icon of your outpost. Enemies target this place when they ride you. Ideally I wanna have it here between this spacer in this kill zone. Anyway, Scar, please go here. Scar refuse. I'm not sure if I am fine with Scar refusing to go in this place, like, honestly, he should be able to open the gate by himself and go there. Let's do another test. I'm not sure if characters... No, characters don't open the gate by themselves. They are fucking dumbos. I forgot. Yes, yes, your characters are dumb. I forgot. Sometimes it's just convenient to don't remember some details. So you can at least not rage at your own characters so much. Okay, this is all nice and easy. Alright, I should rename my city to something normal. Narkopolis. Yeah, perfect. Okay, this is all I wanted to build. This guy finished this building, and now... Okay. Station house. Station house is my favorite building in this entire game. You can do everything in the station house. My house is also great. L house is also great. So it's not like I'm building anything I don't like. Yeah, not much space for experiments, it's just clear calculation. Acceptable. These walls are not total garbage, they are just kind of shitty. I think I need to destroy these walls. But walls too. Like some plebeian walls too. I don't know. It looks like garbage, kind of. Like, it does the job, and like, mostly I don't like how italic this wall is, but it will works greatly when you place turret right there. Okay, I will accept it, but it's fucking defeat. Anyway, we have everything. This, this, oh, and let me test something I did for my mod in between. Storage water tank. Oh, it's in farming. Farming water tank. Okay, I fucked up. A little. Okay, it's perfect. It's perfect. Just this. This side to people should be on 6, not on 8. I have them on a minus 8 and on plus 8. They will be on 6. Okay, next. Generator. It's in power. Oh, it's generator 2. I edited only generator 1. Or maybe none at all? Dude, this is so weird. Never mind. Okay, what I did? Edited food, grind silo. I edited both. Yes, here. Grind silo and automatic grind silo. Yes. I'm basically trying to make collision for every building, every object tighter, so player could basically build without entering F12 every fucking time. Which basically results in a player not need to reload every fucking time. And not building for free. Which is mixed blessing, but for me it's kind of better to not build for free. I mean, at this point I kind of, you know, it's like day 800, so I don't have much use from my own mods, but they are still applied to me, because if I end up building more storage, I can still use my own work. So it's not terrible, it's just kind of bad. By the way, this sheet has no power. This power demand is kind of rigged because it did not increase. Like, it's again same power. But now my Narkopolis have port icon. Wait, give me a moment. Okay, this is perfect view. Save every 20 minutes, I don't really care. Be right back. Hybrid stone mine. Why the fuck I can upgrade it? Oh no. This will cost 35 building materials. I will have to find second backpack. I have 12 building materials. Garbage. Okay. What can we do? My idea was, since amount of space I can use is very limited, I basically wanted to use roofs of the buildings. Okay, let's check this out. This is quite annoying. Okay. I don't know, this fan in middle of water. Oh, by the way, they will spin in the direction of the wind, so you can place them like garbage. Okay, let me get them fast to be here. As you can see, they are spinning. Nice. Oops, not very nice. A person going through the wall will have to avoid it, but it's still in like general resemblance of realism. It's not extremely stupid. Yes. Fuck. This kind of disturbed me, but very little. It's not terrible, it's just kind of weird. Acceptable. Not really like shit tier. At least it gives some power to this place. One moment. Oh, this one works only when there is one worker. I have no idea how worker works with this shit. But we can quickly test how Noodleman will take care of the situation. Let's go, Noodleman, show me what you really got. Okay, it's all nice and easy. Okay, I'm not sure if upgrading with F12 works as I think it does, but I'm willing to try. Fuck, it doesn't. Okay. What are the chances that I will place it perfectly like this? Delete. I don't wanna have anything to do with that. And now we go mining. Stone mine. Five. Yes. Okay. It was kind of like this. Nearly same spot. Yeah, maybe I gain 1%, but that doesn't really matter. What does matter is now it's fully automatical and I don't need to wait for more materials. Let's save on stupidity. Reload and see if walls still works. Because when you build like this, you can basically ruin your entire game. I'm aware how much time I waste on just checking if everything works.